Hey guys, Dagan from PMTV UK here. NAMM 2016, Anaheim, California. We're at the QSC booth today with Dale and John. How's it going, guys?
Great, how are you?
And I see you've got some cool stuff today.
We do, let's talk a little about it.
Cool, I'll hop pass this over to you guys, get some cool deets.
Thanks. We're going to talk a little about the E-Series entertainment system today. The E-Series entertainment system is comprised of these three passive speakers and sub, and a GXD, a PLD, or a touch mix. So first we'll talk about the speakers a little bit. We have a 10, a 12, a 15, and a single 18. The power ratings on these is the 10 is a 300 watt, the 12 is a 400 watt, the 15 is a 500 watt, and the 18 is an 800 watt passive speaker. One of the things that makes this a great system is the integration between the amplifier and the touch mix, and Dale's going to talk a little about that.
So one of the things, one of the big successes that we've had in the industry is with our K-Series loudspeakers. And what we've done is we've taken that same design philosophy with the K-Series and done it with the E-Series system. So basically these loudspeakers are designed to work with the GXD or PLD amplifiers. They have the DSP inside, they've got the loudspeaker tunings inside, as well as the touch mix. So whether you buy the E-Series loudspeakers on their own, they sound great, or if you package them with a touch mix or a GXD amplifier or a PLD amplifier, the system's gonna sound fantastic. The speaker tunings are in there, and it really makes the system go together so well and sound like a K-Series loudspeaker. It's amazing. So it sounds great. And the E-Series Entertainment System from QSC.